is it's happening now. So get over to the secret IAA base under the satellite communications complex. I mean, I don't know how I feel about saving the spooks, but, Avon's paying, so let's go to work. Damn right I'm fucking paying. I get shit done. You want cash in a briefcase? Fine. Wire transfer to Bermuda? Okay. Cryptos? I got them all, baby. Keep them. Cryptocurrencies are a bubble. A bubble? Spoken like someone who got out too early. Yeah, well, whatever. We don't touch them anymore. Okay. Like I said, the data is clear. Foreign agents are storming this facility and harvesting its data while this nation's best and brightest swaps salad bowls. America needs a hero. And that hero looks a lot like me. And Clifford, of course. Shit, there are guys outside already. Take them out and then go in.
Until rescue units arrive.
Okay, you're taking the first set of double doors on your left. You need to get to the server room! Keep fighting! Try and stop them! They're slaughtering relatively innocent IAA agents out there! Taking the last set of double doors on your right. Get through these guys, come on! The servers, you made it! Now take out the hackers and protect those stacks! /woman the controls. From the company that brought you all the best drone assassinations of the last 10 years comes a radio-controlled missile turret, the whole... ...do with a drone. If the Defense Department would just sign off...
Perfect reflexes, no hesitation, no PTSD, conscience-free kills.
Can you shut up about Clifford for a second, please? Bye-bye, Marty!
Everything's fine. I know these people. Oh, I'm supposed to be at a potluck.
Who were they? What the hell is going on?
These nice people saved us. Now, we don't know each other, by the way, me and them. If you think you know me, you don't. Who do you work for?
Can I get this place on lockdown right now? Come on, you imbeciles. No, there is no potluck. I don't give a shit about your banana cream pudding.
Maybe next time you'll listen to me.
What's this cretin doing here?
Saving your life once again, but for the covert operation I financed, you'd all be dead and the country would be in the hands of, well, who exactly? That's the problem. This place has more leaks than a thing you dry salad in. But who and why? Can I log on to Clifford here?
Sure.
It's Russians. We know it's Russians. This attack is one of their signature moves.
That's the whole point, Mrs. Rackman. It's meant to look like Russians. We think it's not Russians because that would be too easy. Now, Clifford says that there's a 99% probability it is some Russians.
Not Iran?
Iran, no. Clifford says it's this man. Codename Bogdan, surname unknown. Russian agitator, hitman, and war mongerer.
I'm not buying any of it.
Well, someone just tried to kill you, and the data footprint tracks back to him. Look. Look at the graphics.
Okay.
Can we get some people on this right away? Where's that buffoon?
Which buffoon?
The one who caused the assault by the museum. Can I get some support here?
Let's get out of here. Thank you. Bye, both of you. Congressional medal. Big party at the Capitol. It's been an honor to serve.
Oh, go fuck yourself. No, not you.
Clowns. Public sector clowns. The cloud, the crowd, hell, the cleaners could solve this problem. With Clifford, there is no problem now. Thank you very much. I'll be in touch. Thankless work this. Where's my assistant? I'm supposed to be giving a speech somewhere.